Known as Little Siberia, this is Lanping County in China's southwest Yunnan province. At an altitude of 2,588 meters, temperatures range from 28 Celsius in summer to minus 10 in winter. Every July and August, this quiet land comes alive as villagers harvest their golden fruit, blueberries. This tiny berry has not only transformed the local ecosystem, but has significantly increased the incomes of the villagers who live here.
南平县乡村振兴浆果农业产业园的话是按2019年重点引进的农业项目，项目种植面积的话是有7000亩，其中有4000亩的蓝莓。这个地方可有什么独特性啊？气候它是冷凉气候，然后昼夜的温差大，然后它光照时间比较长，非常有利于这个蓝莓的这个生长。
Back in 2019, the local government partnered with the local companies to switch from traditional corn crops to large-scale blueberry farming.
它就是传统农业，比如说种一些包谷，种一些洋芋，然后它产出的这个产值非常低。蓝莓它是一个高附加值的一个水果，它的利润空间也非常大，一年能增加它的这个收入，个人收入的话3到4万块钱。
Different growth models have been developed here that ensure not only short-term gains, but also promote long-term employment.
这里的当引进这个项目的时候，他们的目标是什么呢？第一个目标就是带动周边的群众的增收致富，第二个目标就是希望通过产业振兴来达到我们这个农业的振兴、乡村的振兴。当地的这个农民，他是怎么从这个项目中 受益的，因为我们现在当地的大多都是少数民族群众，那原来嘛，这个他们一般都是为了这个生活和收入啊，都要去北上广深这些地方，务工啊。那我们县里把这个产业在19年引进以后，那我们的群众的收入就分成三部分，第一部分就是它的地租的收入，第二部分呢就通过我们的全年的田间的劳作，那特别是我们在生产季 的收入的增加，第三部分呢，就是我们的利润的分红，希望我们的民群众能够在不离开故土的这个情况下，能够有一个安定的生活、稳定的收入，还有呢，就是家庭能够一起的生活啊，互相这个帮助，这样他的幸福感就提升了。Everyone
benefits from this comprehensive partnership, the companies, the local governments, and the communities. Farmers essentially rent their land to the state-owned company, which in turn hires the farmers and other workers to grow the high-demand fruit. After harvest and distribution, the profits are shared amongst the company, the farmers, the workers, and even the local community, which may receive bonuses. This collaborative approach helps everyone and helps boost the industry.
All these freshly picked blueberries are ready to be transported through cold chain logistics, reaching consumers in major Chinese cities in Beijing, Shanghai, and Guangzhou, all within 48 hours.
Very special. 你在这工作多长时间了？几年了？旅游2-3年了。以前相比，感觉怎么样？现在感觉还好，比以前好了。生活也好了。 收入也比较稳定，每年的话就2万多，所以在这里上班的话，对我们是很好的，照顾家也可以挣到钱啊。With
the expanding scale of cultivation, the small berry industry is becoming a major economic driver for Lanping County. By creating more jobs and increasing the incomes of the local farmers, blueberries have become a symbol of hope and prosperity. This is just one example of the countless villages across China striving to develop beyond poverty alleviation. The challenge isn't poverty itself. The key is that together we can truly make a better life.